Determining the accuracy of a pressure measuring device may seem a little confusing at times. Manufacturers report their accuracy specification in many different ways. In pressure calibration, it is crucial to know the accuracy of both the reference instrument and device under test. The calibrator, or reference instrument, must be more accurate than the device being tested. It is recommended the accuracy of the calibrator be 4 times better than the device being tested at every point in the calibration. In the calibration industry, it is common to indicate accuracy as a combination of percent of reading and percent of full scale, whichever is greater. The phrase "whichever is greater" implies you have to do a calculation to determine if the percent of reading or percent of full scale applies at your measuring point. Mensor uses Intelliscale in the product specifications of our pressure instruments because it is an easier way of describing this accuracy. With the Intelliscale specification, the dash number indicates the point in the range where the accuracy switches from reading to full scale. Using IS50 as an example, that point would be 50% of full scale. The dash number is also the percentage multiplier that determines the accuracy in the full scale region. At Mensor, years of research and development has produced sensors with even better accuracy that can maintain a percent of reading down to 33% of the full scale range. For example, in 0.008% IS33 accuracy, the percent of reading converts to a percent of full scale at 33%. Intelliscale makes it easier to know the accuracy throughout the entire range and where the switch from percent of reading to percent of full scale occurs.